Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Resident Evil 2, and let's continue the game where we last left off. If my voice is weird, it's because I've got a cold, and now finally, also, a side note, all my electronic problems have been fixed, and I can continue on my regular schedule. Now, let's get to it. And let's try to make up some lost time. It's good to be back to do some Let's Plays. Now, Sherry, let's keep moving. And I'm actually gonna try and make up some lost time, so my video upload schedule might be a little more... I tried to make up some lost time. Now come on, Sherry. But yes, it's good to be back. Also a bit dry. So apologies for occasional coughing, that might happen. Easier to miss when you play as Claire because she doesn't carry the lighter automatically like you. Don't remember what that item is. Ah, fuck. backtrack all the way here. Oh yes. And this is what happens if you run too fast. Sherry just stays behind. Come on. Let's try to find a storage box. Pick it up. Sparks. Sherry.
Sherry, your forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
Sherry.
Claire? Beau, you're finally awake.
Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. I grew up alone. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry. Rest here for a bit. I'll be right back as soon as I found the antidote for you.
Once again, we're nearing the end game, final area of the game. Thank you. paintball gun bolts. Here's the security manual. And here's the user registration. Here are the plants. And unlike Leon, you need to use flame rounds to get in there. And I'm gonna cut the video here. So, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, let's go and explore and try to find a vaccine for Sherry. We are very close to the end, and who knows, we might actually complete the video, this let's play in the next video, or at least get very close to the ending. But we'll see. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.